Hello there, Internet version 2 here with Let's Play. Oh, they don't say it in this game, do they? Danganronpa! I've still got my muffin because I'm just continuing from the previous one because I forgot to save, and also because it was only 2 hours for this episode. Probably because we were in the other situation. Because we were in that situation, didn't take as long.
A body has been discovered!
But Mechamara is dead. As we all saw coming from the beginning of the chapter.
Now then, after a certain amount of time has passed, the class trial will begin!
Awesome. Oh, a pillar fell on him. Jesus. Didn't work that out earlier. Chattering with horror. Why? He finally came back to us. And he's dead. Again, saw it coming for a while, so it's not as bah in your face shocking. It still sucks though. So, there's no doubt that another killing has happened. Why? Well, for this one, it's pretty obvious why. There's a lock to the other side. That was the only one I could squeeze out. Oh shit, she's gonna...
Why?
She holding
the
head? Why
is Nekomaru? Why did he have to die again? Damn it. I never paid you back. I never paid you back. For your help last time.
This sucks. A lot.
How cruel.
He came back to us, and he was still him.
Oh.
Why does this always happen? No matter how much I try to stop it, this is always the result. Is this something I can't... You're taking on a lot of responsibility.
Damn it.
Yeah?
I won't forgive you.
You're gonna... Alright. Who killed?
What do you want?
I'm the one who should be mad. To bring Nekomaru back from the dead, and he already let the killer break him. Maybe he had a few screws loose. He came from this side because it's locked over there. I assume that's going to be part of the investigation because he's a robot.
You talking about Nekomaru?
She. So any way to fix him at this point? If his head was still attached, but since he's like this, it's impossible. Last time it happened, it was my fault, but this time, the killer is one of you guys.
Yep.
No one under no obligation to fix him.
In other words...
Well, after dies once, we'll never return twice.
So...
Wow. A little boring, let's get on with the usual routine.
The Monokuma file! Red bean bread and milk!
Oh, milk. Doesn't Fuyuhiko hate that? This is the only way we're going to be able to do the trial. Like, to do anything by eating this. Since killing went off without a hitch. Besides, my Fiji guys, you probably won't last long enough for a class trial.
I won't forgive you.
She's... pissed.
See?
You know, it feels weird to eat now, but like, I guess we're gonna do it. Yeah, red bean bread. It's so delicious. So have I, Hajime. So have I. I haven't. I ate at the end of the last episode, and this went straight from that, so I haven't been waiting long at all. Yes, this is carrying out over multiple episodes, but again, I was expecting this to be a 3-hour episode when I sat down to record, so hey. Never feel terrible. Given the situation, did you not expect anything but... Also, is that hammer the ultimate weapon from the final dead room?
Hey!
You're bad if you got a stomachache. Well, it's not much energy, but it's
Isn't
something.
That wonderful?
Hurry up and stop. Beat the shit out of both of you with my bare hands. Ask whether we start or not. They aren't very late.
Yeah.
It was way beyond your expectations. Since it happened anyway, I guess it is what it is. Everyone ditched?
Do your best.
Alright. Class trial.
Huh? Damn it.
He's already dead. Yo. Worry about that? I don't know. It could be important. Wait, who heard it? Is it alright that we have not summoned them here? Not okay. Yeah.
Yep.
All right. Start the investigation. Who said they heard a sound? Was it Sonya? I don't know. Need to look at the Monokuma file. Wait, 268 pounds. Is that Mechamaru? The victim is Nekomaru Nida, aka Mechamaru, after his robotic transformation. His body was discovered in Grape Tower, which is inside the funhouse. His head is severely damaged and beyond repair, so that shall be considered the cause of death. That shall be considered? Oh, I guess because he's a robot, yeah. Despite the fact that his arms and legs are dismembered, the limbs were actually designed to be detachable, and it seems they separated due to severe impacts. Aside from that, several other areas of his body are damaged. He's wrapped up. Because of this, many of his functions have seemed to shut down. To get through him. Because he's strong. Like, he survives the cannon easily. How are you holding up, Akane? I'm honestly more worried about Akane than the fact that Nekomaru died. Again, expected it when he was a robot, but yeah. Find anything? You're right.
Leave it to me.
I'll remember something, so just wait for it.
Yo.
What was weird? Oh, you. You heard the kablam? Yeah. You woke up, heard it, went back to sleep. And then, yeah. You didn't feel the ground move. That'd be the pillar falling over. So I'm pretty heavy, so I wouldn't think about how hungry I was, but that noise woke me up. After I did that. Didn't see anything. It looked like the others didn't come out of their rooms either. Only one who came out, so I went back and fell asleep. It's been on your... Yeah. What's the... There's a pillar right there. You don't know, I should tell you in more detail. When I ran into my room, I happened to glance at the lounge clock. 5:30. I didn't think that rumbleness happened that early in the morning. Not really sure if that noise pertains to the incident or not.
Why?
Oh, well, yeah. Given everything, yeah. Alright, well, let's talk to everyone, and then we'll...
Huh?
Yeah.
Well?
Find something? Small rock-like fragments underneath Mechamaru's body.
See?
Rock-like fragments? They fell under the body. They're underneath. They're hardly any on top at all. Well, if something fell on top of him, you'd think they'd be on top. Probably means it's not that important. Oh, Chiaki. Hey, Sonya.
I see.
No written time of death. Yeah. Oh, it did it? Yeah. The time of death was a key to that. So the time of death here might be a key. Confirm just in case. Is it... Is it safe to assume that Grape Tower and Strawberry Tower are the same building? Unless Monochrome is fucking with us and moved the thing over, then yes. Yeah, when we left it there, it still showed up in Strawberry Tower. But what if Monochrome have fucked with us? Is projection, that should be the case. Ultimately, simultaneously both of those. How does that pertain? Because it's in between both, so it's how you get here from both. Cruelly broken. He's tied up in everything. Fatal. Should've been durable to anything. They didn't hold back. How would you have the energy? Probably not the best time to think this, but it was really transformed into a robot. Yeah. Doesn't matter if he's a robot or not. Either way, Nekomaru was still killed. It is a. This is very different to a lot of them.
Well,
they could have just destroyed his head. Why did they show the entire body? Well, it came apart as being bashed. Isn't that what they said?
You?
Yeah. He ain't the type to die easily. Yeah, so how? How did they manage? It isn't enough information, I should investigate a little more thoroughly. So I've got, wire. Same amount of wire, it's wrapped around, it's got a noose at the end. Deal with him first. Well, he does have that power switch. Looks like it's been tied in a loop, but why? Tied in a loop to carry around? What? That was weird. Oh, it's like moving to the points that it wants me to select. Cover on his chest is slightly open, but it won't open much more because it's all messed up. The head. It's his switch. If you have something, you can press a good enough button and you'll force him to sleep mode. That wouldn't make sense how they're able to. It still wouldn't be easy. Well, it's broken open. And the oil? Fluid flowing out of Nekomaru's body. Based on the smell, it seems like oil. Flowing heaviest from his head, because that's where the fatal blow was dealt. Might be similar to normal blood in humans. It's the pool of robot blood. Now it's not time to worry about cleaning it up. Oil on the floor has been... Yep. Yeah, I should go back for now. Well, we still got... No, the pillar. Or the hammer. I guess the hammer. Enormous hammer has been carelessly left on the floor. It's suspicious because it stands out so much.
How cool.
Can you look at that? There's a big hammer. Almost like it's new or something.
It is strange, no?
The final deadroom's the only thing. Final deadroom's the only place I can think of. Alright, what do we got over here? A broken pillar. Tipped over and broken. And yeah, it's got Nekomaru oil on it. The other one is still standing. Behind me is the door to Great Paul. Which, yeah. They're not tipped over. So it's just one. It might mean something.
Huh. Leave it to me.
The sound? The pillar's the weapon?
Damn it.
Yeah, well.
Now then.
Grab that end over there. We're trying to lift it? Can't do it? Can't do it?
It's no use. It's barely budging.
Didn't I tell you?
Alright. If that's how it's gonna be, my body can take it. Power times three!
Just, yeah.
Why?
But, the way it's there, it could have tipped over, and tipping would be a lot easier if you could, like, push it from the top. Only one person could have lifted something like this. Him. himself could have done it. Fighting someone back, but... And why is this locked up? To make sure no one can enter from that side? Use an alternative to locking the door with a key. Yeah, you couldn't enter from that side at all.
Door should lead to Strawberry Hall. Oh, pardon me.
You are right.
Pardon me, my viewing.
If they barred this side of the door with a chain, it would be impossible to open it from Strawberry Hall. Why do they need to bar the door to Strawberry Hall? Well, let's try entering from Strawberry Hall and see if that does anything. So where's the next location? Austin thought. Final dead room? The final dead room.
So...
The hammer, yeah. Yeah, it's all shit that... Yeah. That's why you mention it.
Ultimate weapon in a place called the Octagon, and I'm yawning.
Oh, it's probably because I don't have energy for my muffin.
Oh, muffin is good. Muffin is tasty. Muffin is delicious.
It's an armory, and that's where the killer obtained their tools. Let us go confirm it. Muffin break. That's dangerous. If you go in there, you have to play a life-threatening game. You'll be the one who tries to confirm it. It is a game, after all.
You?
Like that.
A ringing sound since before?
Hey,
yeah.
Hey.
Oh, it's the one in his chest. Maybe not. Okay. You guys go upstate here. Okay. You don't feel like leaving. Yeah. She can stay here. It is Nakamura, remember? Yeah.
Yep.
Alright. Let's go. So we're going upstairs. In this room or... it'll probably be this side. Alright, well let's go upstairs. Oh, hey Chiaki. Are you mentioning where we're going? Oh yeah, I can hear it now too. I can hear it too. Shit, yeah. Is it the phone?
See?
Okay. The phone's ringing from the other side?
Damn right.
Oh, hey there.
Jeez.
Is it you? If I was ringing, I was getting worried that no one would pick up.
Like...
And we wanted to go over there. You can't? The elevator's broken. Jesus. There's the door button there. It's broken there too? Shit.
Hey,
okay.
Bastard.
Listening, yeah. Everyone in Strawberry House is safe? We can't... Oh. Did you guys not hear? So that's what it was, yeah. It just came back to us, yep. Yep. Oh, whoa. My computer's fine. My computer was freaking out for a second there. That's all good. Where was he killed? Grape Tower. When I went there this morning, he was already... Grape Tower. The door to Strawberry Hall wasn't broken. We'd be able to enter tower and... That's it. Killer broke the elevator and Strawberry Hall door so they could split up everyone and prevent us from doing a proper investigation. Is there any other way you guys can come to the side? He's trying to fix the elevator? Okay. If he doesn't stand out now, when the hell will he, right? Wow. It can be hard for him to fix a Strawberry Hall door without parts, but he said he might be able to do something with the broken elevator.
Damn right.
You gonna be all good? Head over there as he fixes the elevator. It's up to you guys. Okay. Well, we can't go over there. They can't come over here because the elevator's broken. They're preventing the others from coming to the crime scene. They won't be able to investigate. But that's not all. Even the door button at Strawberry Hall's broken too. Oh, we're seeing that too now. Doors blocked from that side. Why both sides? Yeah, why both? Okay. Well, let's get that. More detail. If they can't come over here, then we can't go over there. And it's possible to check the final dead room. Oh, yeah, that's where we were gonna go. Impossible now, anyway. Okay, Kazuichi. Do your best. Do we have that much time for the clash? I hope Kazuichi. If not. What's. So, what are we. What's the plan? Are you even listening? Hmm?
Damn right.
I'm playing as Nagito! You Nagito looks like a main fucking character. Huh?
Jeez.
Don't harm me, I figured you weren't even listening. I was just thinking. Probably thinking of something messed up, weren't you? But I've been listening to you. Nekomaru was killed, right? But his government announcement was referring to him.
Had to
be him.
How pitiful.
Phantom, after being killed twice, he was a man burdened by terrible misfortune. Situation over there, so alright if I go ahead and fix the elevator? And before we do that, we should get the Monokuma file. He's here!
Red bean bread and milk!
Awesome.
It's
Monokuma
the
file.
Monokuma file!
I'm playing as Nagito.
Do your best.
Why is it being treated like a bonus item? Let's see, eating should come first right now. Yep. But you can hear me out while you're at it. Is it? This doesn't sound like Nagito talking. What? Well, we should do it and I wanted to discuss it. We can't go there. The killer is responsible. It seems as though they made a huge mistake. No way Symbols of Hope would give up because of this little set. Okay, now it's starting to. So everyone will just cross their arms and wait for the class trial to start. We need to do everything we can to prepare for the class trial, right? Well, yeah. Alright, begin investigation on the end. That remains unclear how much we can do. It will not end with mere child's play. Okay. I knew you guys were pumped from the start. How beautiful. Even though you guys are suffering from despair, I can still see that you guys are still fighting for hope. Such beauty. No higher honor for me to investigate this murder with you guys. Need to be grateful towards Nekomaru for becoming the foundation of this hope. Well, regardless, whose side should I be on for this case? Wow. The killer or the rest of you guys? I must make sure I face this case's mystery properly if I'm going to find out which side is the true hope. Ah, ha, 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 ha. Oh, this is fucking weird. Sequence of events in this case. Probably understand the situation we're in.
Damn right.
And, yep. Well, let's get to that. We need to go over to there. It was right before Monokuma Tachi. It was disabled. He panicked. And we couldn't do anything about it. We tried to get inside the tower from Strawberry Hall. The button was broken. We couldn't enter the hall at all. We used the phone and called Grape House. And that was everything that happened. Never expected the elevator would be sold. How was Nekomaru able to go to Grape Tower? He went before it was disabled. Why would he do that?
Well, you serious?
Pardon me. That was when I saw him going down to the first floor. Oh, you saw him.
Hey.
Was that before the rumbling sounds?
Huh?
Rumbling sounds. Yep. Or after the clock in the lounge started ringing, we heard a rumbling sound. Not. Did that clock even ring in the first place? That's weird. He's in the soundproof room, remember? you guys will be on the same wavelength as Trash like me. Yeah, he was in a soundproof room, remember? Alright, so who am I talking to? Rumbling sound, the clock, what's it about? Thanks for actually taking the time to explain it to me, huh? Alright, fine. Heard this ring. Alright, sound was super loud and rushed out.
Hey,
this was ringing as hell.
What are you doing?
This raucous. It's louder than the supreme ruler of the netherworld bellowing for a sacrifice.
How loud is it?
Don't go making all that noise so suddenly. It's not me. The wall clock just started ringing. I was just trying to stop it. then hurry up and stop it already!
Yep.
I know! I'm in the middle of doing that!
You guys, and then it stops. There we go. No, I'm definitely wide awake now. Bombarded with sonic resonance. No, it wasn't. Why would someone do something so childish? He sure seemed to get it pretty fast. Oh, was it the launch by coincidence? Coincidence? Mm.
Yeah, everyone doubts each other. Oh my god.
So talking about the time, it's making me tired. That doesn't even make much sense, but whatever. Don't give a crap, but it's 5:30 a.m. I wake up early for no reason. I should get back to sleep. Kablam. Fuck was
What's
that? Earthquake?
It's pressure.
Does it not feel like it shook?
Hey.
Nah, it should be fine. Stop clanging it to me. And that's what happens. Alright. Fair enough. You're the one who's going to be a hit go. Wow.
Hey.
You guys get... So the way things happen in the end, nothing else happened. Felt really weak, so we decided to just go back to our rooms for a while. Yeah. Thanks to that, I thought of one suspicious person.
What?
Hey, me. Huh? Isn't it strange? I was the only one who didn't notice an alarm that was so loud everyone else came out of their rooms. Same goes for the rumbling noise you guys heard. Why are you... Of course I'm not for now. Oh my god. No, I get sorry. What you guys just told me is a very important clue. The wall clock alarm you heard first and the rumbling sound came right after. How do these noises relate to the case? Oh, this is weird. It's weird that I'm... So can I look at the clock now? Does this clock tell me anything important? Never knew I had an alarm function. That probably means something. Just the thoughts connected to Grey Powers. Someone like this was expected to happen. Probably overthinking things. Anything else I'm looking at? No. Let's just talk to the peoples. Talk. You witnessed Nakamura at sunrise?
I...
Anything? Couldn't sleep?
Oh, pardon me. I'm...
Oh, why am I yawning? Everyone's talking about the tide.
Hey.
Had the sound of a door closing off in the distance. Stuck your head out. I'm about to go down to the first floor. Didn't have the energy to run after him. He must have the strength to follow.
Hey.
Yeah, why would he go off? Unless it was to do it to Akane.
Jeez.
And wait for him to come back. And that's when I saw the clock and the lounge start ringing. But forgot about Nakamaru up until just now.
You were at the lounge the whole time? What are you doing? What?
Choked up? Wow. Was I right? Completely wrong. I'm absolutely right. And I thought you were reminiscing about Pekka or something. But that can't... You know how pointless it is to cling to memories of the dead. Jesus. God damn it, Nagito. Oh yeah, now, thanks to everyone's detailed information, I'm still getting a grasp of the situation. I put events in chronological order. Fiyuko witnessed Nakamura at 5 a.m. Yeah, he went down to the first floor. 5 a.m, the lounge started ringing. Two woke up and left your room to go to the lounge when Fiyuko was. Heard a rumbling sound that didn't quite make sense.
Make
just after
history.
That. Yeah, during that noise. But it was a rumbling sound. Doesn't that mean we have an alibi? Alibi.
I mean...
We're at the lounge. That's killer... If that's when the killer murdered Nakamura, then we have a solid alibi.
I get it.
Can't argue with that. Can't be said unless we clear up the mystery noise first. Yeah. Did something heavy fall or something? That's what everyone just told me. There's another thing I'm curious about.
Hey.
Why was the alarm set up? Or was the alarm set up to give you guys an alibi so you'd all be here? Haven't we talked enough? I really think I should repair the elevator soon. You're still here? Jesus. Okay. Complaining for some reason. Oh my god, Nagito. Something I wanted to do. Something I want you to investigate. Hmm? Clocks in the first floor lounge of both Grape House and Strawberry House. You heard a strange rumbling sound, didn't quite make sense. Hmm?
Hey,
I'll tell you later. You can investigate that yourself. I would investigate it myself, but by the time the elevator is fixed, there's a chance I might not be with you all, anymore. What? I'm counting on you. Are you gonna investigate Final Dead Room? That place, for everyone's sake. I must be the pariah who goes in their place. Jesus. Ah, Nagito. I'll let you handle the cloths. But if I see there's anything strange, might as well take care of it. Alright. I should investigate one more time before I head over there. Elevator and the door at the far back of Strawberry Hall. Check that they're actually blocked off. Okay. So, but the only thing I've got as a thought process at the moment is someone used a hammer to bust open Nekomaru's button on the back of him so they could press the off switch. Tied the rope to the pillar to cause him and the pillar to fall over to crush Nekomaru. And the alarm was going off roughly at that time to give people here an alibi. And also the fact that it's so explicitly that they had to have been from the other side. I'm going to suspect it's someone in here. This is my thought process at the moment. Like, it's so set up that, no, they couldn't have possibly come from this side, that it's going to be someone from this side. Strawberry Hall door that leads to the tower. Button's broken. No way, I'll open it. Pray somewhat for Yuhiko, told Hajime over the phone. The other side of this door is also barred with chains. Really cautious to get such a barn door from both sides. Something about that seems a little suspicious. Hi, Gundam. To keep me from entering the scene of the crime. Afraid the conclusion promised by my assumptions. That was probably it. It's just... Fucking killings, man. Come on. Like, it's just weird shit going on. Have you two got anything interesting to say before I go this into anything? Oh.
Judgment!
Yeah, this is the same thing there. Are you going to talk about the elevator?
No.
Still being repaired, get lost. Looks like I'm disliked. Oh well, it's understandable. Compared to you two talent fellas, I'm just a piece of trash. Yeah, whatever. But let's look at it anyway. Press the button. Nothing happens on press, it looks like it's definitely broken. You're getting in the way of repairs. Why did it break in the first place? The safety device? The elevator's control panel, they probably opened it up and messed with the settings. Covers lost, so they wouldn't have been able to open it unless they had some kind of tool. Any tools here? I don't know if they forced the tool anyway. Control panel on the side wasn't the one that was forced open. The one on the grape house that was forced? If the one on the side isn't broken, that's the only thing I can think of. There's a control panel over there too. Plus, the elevator is stuck on the grape house side. Last person went over there. Elevator was disabled on the other side. Hurry up and go away. Alright. Wait, did you have a multi-tool? Before I even arrived to the fourth island?
You serious?
It's nothing. I'll let you have it. Your repairs might go faster now. Do something. It has a compass. After the elevator's fixed, I want you to ride the elevator to see how the compass reacts. There's something I still don't understand regarding the structure of this building. Okay. Huh? Alright. Is Nagito not entirely confident that the two towers are the same thing? So next, with the contact elevator be disabled from Grape House. As long as it's disabled, there's no way to move between houses. Person who disabled the elevator would be stuck at Grape House. They should still be at Grape House, but it's too soon to form an answer. I won't be too late to find the answer even after I finish investigating that room. Alright, investigate the room. The final dead room. We'll reach the octagon. Ultimate weapon. No dead Nakamura's killer have been to that place. No matter where I search, there are no weapons anywhere in the building. And killer must have obtained it there. If that's the case, I should get going. I don't mind dying at all. It's all the more reason why I should go. See, that pause between why and I should go makes it sound like he is actually a bit worried about dying. Wow. Sore as fuck. Final dead room. Feels a little eerie. Hope I don't get scared. Hi, Monami. Hi. Why are you here? You thought something happened here, and you're a fool from head to toe. Not that I care, just make sure you don't get in my way. Life-threatening game's gonna start soon, right? It'd be annoying if you got in my way. But I can't get out of here, right? The only way trash like me can be useful by risking my life for everyone's sake. Nagato is not trash at all. No such thing as a human being who doesn't deserve to live. My heart is super scared and pounding like crazy. Isn't it exciting to think I can finally be useful for the sake of those who shoulder hope? So-called life-threatening game. Escape!
Alrighty.
If there's anything you don't get, just ask me. This is completely different. I'll help you make sure you get out of here. Bring it on, escape game. Okay. Watch the news. I didn't mean to look at the bed. Oh, something under the bed. I want to look at the monokuma though.
Want me to punish you guys?
Thrills, chills, kills.
Special price of $10,000. That's out of here. Iron bars are blocking the door. Won't be able to escape. Was that a number? The number 4. Different symbol to me. The symbol that you often see on maps. Like a compass? But there's numbers everywhere. Like a lot of them. And a 3. And us telling us to watch the news. This is where my room escape experience from Melbourne should come in handy. This is actually very similar to the Butcher one that I did. It says, watch the news in blood. I'm like, a cursor. Plus, it's a pretty common one. North, east, west, south. Yeah. It's a common riddle. Yeah, north, east, west, south. So the codes that are north, east, west, and south go in this order there. There's like multiple code things here. And that's... probably have to put in the 4-digit... Uh-oh. But doesn't it not... What's this red light? Yeah, it's... Is it going in a particular order? Or flashy? 3, 1... Okay. That's probably gonna be a thing. Alter Ego! Hey there! It's a laptop. It's also I can't access it. How are we gonna turn it on? Okay, do I have to talk to you?
Alrighty! Got it?
Do you very... Okay. You intend to do nothing. Okay. I can't even do, like, the look... triangle thing. So I really just have to do this. So I'm written in blood. Number 3. But maybe if I combine them with something else. Okay, well let's look at this. We're gonna be able to escape from this room. Escape game. I prepared a shortcut. Would you like to take a shortcut and bypass the escape room's riddles? No. No. I want to do this. Even these drawers look similar. Yo, drawers. What? That one has a key on it. That one's often wide open. Pliers! Obtains pliers. Awesome. Uncompressed password. First, letters of the days of the week are probably the password. I doubt it's that simple. Well, that would fit. A TV! And it's broken! Anything else here? A stool. Anything else here? Nah, I'm out. 85,000. Number 6! So number 6, that don't make sense, but maybe I combine them with something else. And the 7. Doesn't make sense. So if that's a 4, but also pointing which direction everything goes in, would it be, like this is pointing to true north, so that's north. So, what is it, news? So north, 3, east, 6. So 3... 6. Is there a number on this one? Oh, the number's there. 7. The 4 may not be the number then. Is there a number on this side? Well, I'm just thinking because they're both on the same side. So my north, east, west, south approach doesn't quite work out in that case. Did I look at this? It's lost so you can't access it. How are we going to turn it on? Okay, well, let's look at this. Let's look at it.
Alrighty.
You can change. I'll leave that mindless way to you. Pass the note in this, I have a feeling that the hint is close by. I should try inputting something. Okay, leave for a second. So I want to get the numbers again. Okay, so 3, 6. So this is west, so I mean. But there's no numbers here. Okay, go back to watch the news. Does that... Yeah, it's a common riddle. Because if that says 4, if it even is 4. Similarly often seen in maps. So 3, 6, something, 7. Like, what's that line above that? Is that a thing? Nah, it's not. It's not letting me do anything. Okay, so 3, 6, something, 7. Let's brute force it! Three, six, I'm gonna try 4. 3, 6, 4, 7. Feel free. Okay, fine. I'll ask you. What's the number on the west for the West Said?
Got it.
Some useful stuff. Some people are yelling outside. This fucking door. How did I miss this? Oh, hey, I'm an idiot. I didn't look at this door. It's 5. You grab it just in case. Hanger. And a number 5. If we combine them with something, can I look at the? Anything else? There's nothing else here. Alright, fine. It's 3, 6, 5, 7. I was close. I said new. No, I've worked it out. 3. What? But north, 3, east, 6, west, 5, 7. Unless this isn't indicating north. Go back into this. It's 3, 6, 5, 7, right? Letter the news. The letters news show the direction. Did I enter 3, 6, 5, 7? No, I did. Okay, fine. I'm gonna ask you because I may be not knowing what that thing is. Definitely the password to the safe. Homers, watch the news. North, east, west, south. Yes! East, 6. West is 5. Open this again. It was 5, right? Number 5, yeah. Okay, I'm gonna talk to you again. To confirm one thing. Huh? You still don't get it. I'm sorry. 3, 9, 5, 7. Oh, is it not a 6? Oh, because it's got the line there. Oh, okay, I was wondering what that is. No, I didn't mean to watch the news. Okay, yeah. That's why there was a line there. It does just give you the answer, but I would have gotten that eventually, because I would have worked out that line. Fine. 3, 9, 6, 7.
Leave it to me.
Oh, wait, 5. Right, the number on this wall was 5. 6 was the one that I'm turning around already. No, 9, 5, 7. There we go, bam! A digital camera and a USB stick. Obtained USB stick and obtained a camera. There's no battery inside the digital camera, but we can get a battery here! I can look at the bed, I can use my coat hanger. Is there something long? Can I... How do I... Like, if I look at this... Is there any way to, like, activate it to use it? Like, how do I... Is there a way to use some of these things together? We can't look at the stool. Alright. Shove something into the... Okay, how do I access things? Like, how do I do things? You learn a lot of details by finding that I'm using the next button. You just go press the triangle button. Okay. I'm just talking to myself. Okay, thank you. See? Actually, no. We're going to use this. Oh, wait. Cancel. Using this on this. Use pliers on hanger. Obtained wire! There we go. And then, use that on the bed. Or underneath the bed.
Alrighty.
There we go. Who knows? Bam. Alright, desk key. I'm fucking up the buttons. Desk key on here. Bam. No, desk key over here. Desk key. Got some scissors.
I'm sorry.
Or is it supposed to be an indirect hint? Obtain scissors. Bam. Oh, my desk key's gone. Okay. What could I cut up here? I can cut it into the Monokuma. Because he's a plushie. Cut into the Monokuma!
Enough already!
I didn't eat any grannies. Cut it open. So there was something! Got a camera. Cool. Use that on this. Now we can use the digital camera. It looks like a photo of space that's posted on a wall somewhere. Of all the planets up the Saturn. I wonder what it means. Something to do with the planets. Was there other... Oh, wait, maybe if I used the USB on this. I didn't do this, did I? Hey, just plug it in and it turns it on. Now, maybe that memo was inside the desk drawer. Might be this laptop's password. I got it! It's the first letters of the days of the week! Meaning... Mufwefutus error. I doubt it's that simple. Well, what else Mufwefutus mean? What have I not used? Is anything... everything that I've got on me I've used in some aspects. Look at this thing again! We have no more business with this! Okay, fine, fuck off. Fine. Okay, go back to the laptop. Based on the memo and the picture, the answer must be... Oh, wow! It's going into this. No, because it's... Because... Wait, go back. Yeah, I know, because I didn't enter anything. Okay, go back to the picture. Oh, Sun and Saturn, okay. No, okay, so it's just, it's just the order of the planets, yeah. Oh, because it did say zero, okay. Okay, fine. Give me the password. It's weird that it comes up with this. Can I go to all caps? Okay, Saturn, Mercury, Venus, Earth, Mars, Jupiter, Saturn. Boom! Yay! Is this Othello? I'm bad at this game! Is this Othello? It looks like Othello! Okay, yes, I don't know how to play Othello. How do I play Othello? What happened? I'm not good at Othello, I'm going to get out of here. Othello is irrelevant. Laptop is showing a picture of the red lights on the device that's next to the iron bars. Look closely at how the device blinks and compare it to the picture. How about I input it? How? You can, yeah. Okay, so look at this sequence again.
Leave it to me.
I can't stay looking at it. Is there numbers on it or anything? Okay, so the sequence of lights lines up with that, so it will show you. So, okay, look at the... Okay, so it goes that, and then... So it goes 4, and then flashes again. Okay, so you've got 1, 3, 2, 3, 3, 4, 1, 2. And then it goes... Now the question is, does it go top down or top bottom? Oh, come on, let me look at it. None of these line up with that first image. Unless the black ones are the... Okay. Wait, what was the first image? It was 1, 3, 4, right? Yeah. Does 1, 3, 4 line up with anything here? The only one that lines up with 1, 3, 4 is 2 or 4. That's so it's one of those. But does anything line up with just 3? I'm trying to work out what lights mean what here. Let me ask you again, just to confirm, because I'm lazy. Just try. I don't think about anything. Just try putting 9875. Okay, let me work out. Does 9875 make sense? How is it 9875?
Leave it to me.
What? How is it 9875? How? How is that possibly 9875? What? Okay, go back to the lights again. Is it how many? Oh, okay, I'm thinking of it differently, because it goes one on that, nothing, nothing, one. Okay, that makes more sense. So it lines up with that. Okay, okay. And then and number two only lights up at the end. Okay, that makes more sense, but I mean, I was told what it was now. Okay, whatever. 9875. Yeah, I was about to say, let me answer 9875. 9875. Bam! Did you hear something? Look, it opened! I believe we already searched from top to bottom. Uh-huh. Fuck you, we'll hack into it. Damn it. Hacking! 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 Oh, I'm pressing the button. Hacking! Hey, that did work! Bam! We're able to clear the life-threatening game. Who cares about clearing it? Why does the exit feel like it's not opening? Yeah, what part's life-threatening until now? Can I just tell you that even the door we entered from isn't opening? Maybe it's not over. What? I received a letter.
Sorry.
Well then, what? Solve the mystery of the final dead room and you will obtain the right to play the life-threatening game. About the life-threatening game, it's life-threatening roulette. P.S. You are held liable for setting the roulette's difficulty. Depending on the difficulty, I've prepared special prizes. Make sure you don't overdo yourself. Yeah, so now we're just opening ads. From this point is the real performance. Life-threatening roulette. That's probably like Russian roulette. See? A gun came out from there. I have to use it to play Russian roulette.
Hey.
Then allow me. No, he's the ultimate lucky student. I don't really understand the rules of Russian roulette. Load one bullet into the cylinder then spin it. After that point, put the gun towards you and you pull the trigger. There's a 1 in 6 chance you'll die. Which means the failure rate is only 1/6. Is that rule really okay? Then wouldn't the game be too easy? So shouldn't it be the opposite? Remove one bullet from the gun, then use it while there's still 5 in there. 1/6 chance of success. That'll make it a more thrilling game. Let's give it a go. He's the ultimate lucky student. He will survive this.
Hold on, Nagito. What are you doing?
What am I doing? Playing Russian roulette, obviously.
Again, he's convinced he's the ultimate lucky student, no matter what he does. He thinks he's gonna survive this.
One bullet. So there's only a 1 in 6 chance that I'll survive.
You can't! Please stop!
It's not much of a talent, but even I have an ultimate level talent,
Exactly, he's gonna survive this.
Lucky student. But if I can't win when there's only a 1 in 6 chance of success, then what kind of ultimate talent is that?
Yeah, you were picked from, like, millions or at least thousands to go into the school.
If my luck gets me killed like this, there's no way you can really call that talent. If I'm truly the ultimate lucky student, I need to survive here, isn't that
right?
Please, stop!
He'll be fine. Click. See? Click. That was the door unlocking. We finally cleared the final dead room. I am scared of you, Nagito. So what's the... Wow. This is the octagon, huh?
Well done.
Congratulations, Nagito. Congratulations. The highest it was with only 1 in 6 chance of success. A modest present for someone like you. The future foundation file?
Uh-huh.
An extension.
Hey,
more
hey.
Of it?
Hmm.
One more special prize. Hope's Peak Academy? Oh, is this our files? Oh, wow. Their profiles you guys don't even remember. Still can't believe it. I mean, a no good person like me actually spent time with everyone else at Hosekiga. Oh my god, he's obsessed with this. It's impossible. How did I feel? Spent my time feeling ashamed of myself for being in the presence of such greatness. I still don't understand. Even Monokuma doesn't understand him. Passing this along with you, how it is, and I'll take a look at it later. Yay, someone like me was finally useful. What? Out of everyone here, someone like you was the one who obtained Hope's Peak Academy student profiles. Not sure if you're lucky or unlucky. Things are gonna get interesting. You might be the one who makes things much more interesting. Okay. What's written in there? Monami! You haven't reached the end yet. Oh, she didn't play. You haven't played Russian Roulette yet. I guess I already did it. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. Oh, no. Coercion! Bye. Leave this off later. Well, that's... Oh, that's back to where we were. Oh, wow. Oh, there's a lot here. What's that to? Floor hatch. Okay. So we've got fridges. I can't move anywhere, can I? Alright, well, let's just start looking everywhere. Let's look at the weapons. There's a lot of weapons here. Metal wires. Hey. Where that so-called ultimate weapon is. What about the window? Yeah, why? As I walked slowly towards the window, the moment I picked out that window. What? That's what it was. Well, I start piecing it together and think about it. I see. Get a larger perspective of this fun of the fun house with this. Well, yeah, thanks for telling me. I mean, he's thinking it, so yeah. Oh, wow, rocket launchers. Oh, wait, whoops, yeah. Yeah, still explore the fridges. Oh, it's food. So someone who... Oh, poisons. You'd have to ignore the rules. What about the hatch? What's in this hatch? Things are finally getting interesting. Amazing! As expected, voice that cannot be originally issued, clear the final dead room. Thanks to I arrived here, all the separate pieces seem to have connected it together in one fell swoop. A chain reaction culminating in the truth, all thanks to just one clue. Not the time to enjoy things, but this is definitely a good feeling! Especially that window. What's with the window? Everything became connected from there. Realized the mystery of the ultimate weapon and the funhouse. Tell everyone about this. Before I do that, look at the file. Making care not to miss a single letter carefully. Huh? Yes. Hey, can you hear me?
Can you hear
me?
Oh,
hey! I'm back to Hajime! Okay, so Nagito's got some shit going on. You say something?
Well?
So, since we spoke to Fuyuhiko, I wonder if the elevator's been fixed yet. We still split up for the class trial, so maybe we should call them one more time. Sorry, what are you gonna do? I'm worried about them too. Let's try calling Strawberry House one more time. Alright, let's do it. Nagito? Hi? Wait. Huh? Hi.
Hello there.
Why, hello there, Hajime. How are you? Because I showed up. How did you come here? Maybe I teleport what? What?
Hey.
What? Best try as much as I could. Let's hurry this up. After being abruptly interrupted by Nagito, his investigation of the final dead room. Elevator! Oh, we're getting all the truth bullets from him. Fuyuhiko's account. Wow, catching up on everything. The alarm clock. Especially the fact that everyone in Strawberry House had that Roman. Oh. The fact that Strawberry Hall's arm was. It was broken is definitely worth noting. Hey. You cleared the final dead room! You did the life threatening game? Wasn't life threatening at all. Little escape room that ended with some Russian roulette. Russian roulette. And so you really did it. So that's how you're supposed to play it. Would have been fine. So it would have been fine if I only used one bullet, huh? I guess just what? As one of me said.
Actually,
I missed some sort and thought that I had to take one bullet out of the cylinder. So that's how I did it. I'm still alive. Is how lucky he is. He's deluded, but yeah. He's crazy. That's all there is to it. So to clear the final dead room, I was able to obtain several rights. One of those rights. Freedom to move between Grape House and Strawberry House. Whenever I move back and forth, I don't even need to play the game again.
Man, you stay
Hajime.
Quiet.
That is. Can you let me speak freely for. I was able to clear the rule at its highest difficulty and obtained this Future yep. Foundation. It's a continuation of the file we received at the roller coaster. There's more to it? The killing school life. Killings that took place over there. Byaki was one of the students who participated. Even when we learned about the killing school life, it has no relevance to us whatsoever. There's information about the order of the killings and who the killer was for each incident. I find it extremely boring to read about the deaths of people that I don't even know. Besides Byaki, of course. That Byaki was the Byaki we know, right? Can't say the information was completely useless. The killing school trip and this killing school trip? What, you mean how about everything's basically the same? Someone important getting stabbed to death in an unexpected place.
Hey.
And, yeah, revealed the presence of a serial killer among the group. Well, that was bullshit. And the third member was actually two killings that happened in succession. Yes, it's all matching up. For reasons, because the writers are lazy. What do you guys think about these strange similarities? I mean, it's definitely strange. Especially Monokuma is behind the motives and driving the murders. That Monokuma has been luring our hands of who gets killed when and where every single step of the way. Fourth murder of the killing school life was apparently ruled as a suicide. But we've already been through that and it was with Ibuki. Whether that means something or not is something each person should think about on their own. Just wanted to tell you guys the truth.
Jeez.
You can read the book. Your complaints never end. I won't tell you any more. I even learned what your talent is too. That file wasn't the only one I received from Monokuma. I got this! It's about our school lives. Hope it's Peak Academy School Crest. Does it have information about stolen memories? Really? No information but Hajime's. Wow.
Why?
Or is that bullshit and he's lying?
Jeez.
Hajime was the only one who couldn't remember his talent. But that ends now.
Man.
Why were you... Hajime's existence is special, because you were just some reserve course student from the reserve department. Yeah.
Well,
huh? Unlike the primary department for main course students who possess ultimate talents, the reserve department is for reserve course students who entered the school through a basic entrance exam. You're like a substitute or the second string. That's right, yeah, I mean, we knew this from like the moment Hajime had the flashback or whatever it was earlier, or seeing on the laptop or whatever, but yeah, he's not even an ultimate student. You're just the ultimate lucky student in the first game, and this you're even less. Just, fuck you. That's just in name only. So this one pretty much only exists to increase Hope Speak Academy revenue stream. revenue stream? What is he saying? To be a reserve course student, you don't need to possess an ultimate talent. You just have to pay a rather costly entrance fee and tuition. With the funds obtained from these exams, the academy can focus on bolstering and researching talent. Through this, symbols of hope can be raised. You're just a stepladder, but you should feel honored. An average talentless human can be put to good use for those who are known as mankind's hope. Oh, he's gonna... This is why he's been talking to, like this to Hajime this whole time, going, shut up, let me talk. Because he knows that he's not an ultimate. What? You simply weren't determined enough. Did you admire Hope? Were you willing to sacrifice your body and soul to attend? Or maybe you were just obsessed with Hokage Academy like a fangirl following the latest trends. Like him!
Stop it.
Wanted to become Hope? If that's what you're thinking, just stop it. Only humans worthy of becoming Hope possess amazing talents and a strong will. And the moment you're born into this world, you either have that or you don't. Nothing to do with that, but you must be chosen by Hope to become Hope. And that's why it's not even worth admiring. Or were you so blinded by your admiration by Hope's Academy that you couldn't even see that? You're just some nobody from the Zerf course who never had a talent to begin with. A nobody who forgot he was a nobody. That's all. You're just... You were never an ultimate. You had no talent whatsoever. God. I feel sorry. Are you shocked to learn that you weren't the only one who didn't have a talent? It looks like there's no more reason to doubt you. Now, you know, you are a normal, average, utterly unremarkable high school student. How could you be the traitor? No way you'd be associated with Future Foundation. But if it's not Hajime, then who in the world could the traitor be? Survivor of the previous killing school life, Byakuya, would have been the most likely candidate. But now he's dead.
Hold it.
You listening? No need for you to listen to this.
Well?
Maybe important to talk about who the traitor is, but we need to focus on Mekamaru's murder first. Can't start the class trial, everyone's gonna die together anyway. Would the traitor be among those killed as well? That's something I truly wonder about. It's fine, I'll stop for now. And I'm saying these files. You must have gotten to the octagon, right?
So...
The ultimate weapon? I did admit, is there any reason I should answer that? What? I'm afraid to double... but... Are you saying the murder is on the side of Ultimate Hope this time? Is that what you're trying to say? Side of the killer again? Not on the killer's side. That hasn't changed since the beginning. You're on the side of Hope. Just tell us. One little tidbit. I found many different weapons there, but I didn't find anything worthy of the name Ultimate Weapon. Pardon me. There's no way that's possible. That's truly offensive, Jesus. Alright. If you want to tell us, do it ourselves. Shall we go back to investigating?
You're right.
Class trial's gonna start soon. I haven't even seen the crime scene.
Bye now.
And they should be coming over anytime. Alright.
Hey.
Yeah? Now's not the time to feel like that. Can't afford to be the only one who's depressed. Isn't that right?
Yep.
I'm relieved to hear that. We should get moving then. You're right. Forget about it for now. Focus on the case. So what's our plan? Where are we going?
Well,
this investigation's gonna end up being longer than the actual fucking thing. Get back to and hurry, it'll start soon. But where am I going? Or are we going? Hey! Right. Cause I got a new one, didn't I? Yay! We got Chibimi! We got another little baby Chibimi. Alright, going down the stairs. So, did we still want to go to the final dead room? Is that... Or, no, because they're arriving here. Hey! That's awfully familiar to what someone else said when they came back as a robot.
Yo.
Hey. Ah, that's all good. The other one to fix the other... Yeah, it's fine.
Hey.
Trying to stand... Did you look at what I asked you about? Think about the compass? I think compass might be broken. Just tell me the results, Jesus. He's become so much more arrogant now. The compass needle rotated 180 degrees while we were riding the elevator. So that doesn't make much sense. How would it rotate 180 degrees unless it turns? What do you mean by that?
That's obvious.
The elevator most likely rotated 180 degrees.
Now then.
You should go investigate the body.
Oh my.
He does. He seems very different. Like it's a, how much do you know? So is it that the two towers aren't actually connected at all? Is that something that was happening the entire time to trick us? So wait, where are we going now? Chucky, you wanted to investigate. Where are we going? Where do you want to investigate? A tardy detective? Trope mystery games. They always come to the crime scene late just to make an important discovery. They reach the truth of the cage, they just end up feeding the main character's assumptions. He's not the type to feed anyone, he just makes things even more complicated.
Well,
he's been acting weirder than usual. He might be able to find something we completely overlooked. Alright, fine, we'll go with him. We'll go follow him. Oh, right! Muffin. Don't mind me.
You serious?
Mm-hmm.
Damn it.
It is. Don't mind me, I'm just eating.
Hey.
Alright, investigation.
Wow.
What?
Right?
Huh? I guess.
It cannot be.
I won't forgive you.
Well,
you don't
I mean.
Know?
Yeah. Wow. Dad! You're just trying to piss people off
you
now.
Quiet.
Okay, Nagato's changed. It's like he wants to actually make people angry at him.
Jeez.
What do you... He's bossing people around now.
Well...
What's staring in space? Something wrong with you. But no, he's doing it. It's like he's trying to make everyone angry at him. What the fuck is going on? Alright. Oh, you need him. Alright.
Damn it!
You look. No, I can get sentimental at a time like this. Feel awful for Nekomaru, but this time we're not gonna fuck. Yeah, Nagato had it. Nagato has full control of the situation. I'm sure his head is the reason. Stopped functioning.
Hmm.
Huge dent in parts are dislocated. A gear shaft broke. Okay, well, let's have a look at the body. Kazuichi is finished disassembling Nekomaru's body. Should probably check it out one more time. So much of this case has had nothing to do with even looking at Nekomaru's body. Or like trying to work it out. It's just working out the secrets of the everything that's happening. Clock inside is completely exposed. Hands of the clock look like they're pointing to 7:30. That's... Wasn't that after we got up? The clock broke at the moment. But we're all supposed to meet here at 7. Huh? Again, unless someone's fucking with us. Yeah. It can't malfunction. Highly efficient radio clock. It is possible. Everyone ditched. Someone's fucked with the other clocks. That makes sense. Clock, it's designed. Yeah, everyone ditched Monokuma Tai Chi. Don't need to worry. Yeah. Someone's tampered with all the other clocks. Nekomaru might have just been coming here to meet everyone else for Tai Chi than normally. It'd explain why he'd be over here. I should back off for now. Alright. What's wrong with him? He's scratching and like he's glaring at him. You're right there, Nagato.
You're
fucking freaking
worst.
Out now. Hmm?
Jeez.
What? You got? Wow. What about a window makes him so insane and crazy? No way I can leave this to you guys.
Well.
What?
You
a doorknob. I always
know.
Wondered it was weird that the doorknob was there. Wouldn't happen unless you applied a ton of force to it. Scratches near the base of the doorknob.
See?
The knobs are all intact.
Now then.
Where did this doorknob come from? It's the door to this one.
Well...
We should try it out.
You don't know?
I mean, but...
It's obvious.
It's broken. We have the ultimate mechanic on our side. I need parts to repair the... Well, we do have a body.
Huh? See?
Jesus. God damn it, Nagito! What? Oh my god! Oh, I mean, he's such a cool character. Like, he's an interesting character to have. My god, fuck you, Nagito. Hey. But you're such a cool character to be in a game. Oh, this is fucked up. It's fucked up. Even you repair the button, what's gonna happen to the chain on the other side of the door? Chain? It's chained up, look at it! But you still don't think that these are the same tower. It'll be fine, don't worry about it. You don't need to worry about that at all.
Now then.
Yeah. You're gonna come later too, right? It'd be really bothersome if you didn't. If there's someone in the tower, the door won't open at all. You should at least make sure you're not pulling my leg. Oh god, Nagito.
Huh?
He's on edge about something.
Damn.
Who
right.
knows?
Yep.
Do something weird for him, right? Yeah.
Hey.
Nagito asked me to do something weird too. Investigate all the clocks. And the clocks have their times messed up. Because he's being alright, head over to the Strawberry Tower. No, though not matter, there are so many mysteries surrounding this that we don't understand.
Jeez.
Alright. He's won't come off easily, so does he have a plan? Alright. Let's talk to everyone before we go.
Fine.
Possess a soul and that soul resides within your heart. Now how no matter how hard you search the insides of this machine, you'll never find a heart.
Sinner.
Where his soul went off to? Strange. You're right here. Yeah.
I'm good.
Oh my! And I.
Damn it.
Oh. Wow.
I won't forgive you.
Goodness.
Jeez.
All right. Every time we get out, the information's half fast.
Hey, hey.
What? You don't lead anything specific, right?
Hey,
gasp. You'll be able to find out who the Blackened is. The class trial won't get heated up.
Such a dumb child.
Yeah, and you two are just fighting. Eagerly waiting for the moment I present the Monokuma file. It's over 100,000. You're just trying to scare made up numbers. You have proof? Is this how many people bought the game? Don't make me say it, it's embarrassing. Okay. Now I'm just exhausted. There's 100,000 how many people bought the games. Painful because we should do something like this too. Need to find something no matter what. And let's talk to Sonya. Simply cannot investigate Nakamura's body. That's fair enough. We're out of here. Alright. Again, the fact that they have doorknobs on them, I always thought that was weird given that they slide in. Thanks to him, the elevator's working. I'm gonna have some muffin.
Walk into the elevator. I made a way to the house.
I can't help it.
What's up?
Sup. This is a good muffin.
Hey.
I know it's disgusting, but I have a muffin sitting next to me and I'm really, really hungry. Alright, repairs go.
You
have to fix it right away.
Hey, now
even
then.
All right, hurry up and try it out.
Even so,
you haven't done anything about the chain.
Hey.
Yep. Hey, he said you don't have to worry about that.
Yep.
Come on, we gotta listen to him. That'd be great. He's clearly up to something. He's clearly up to fucking something. Just walk past all you people. Good dog to everyone, buddy. No, it's all opened up when the other side's chained up. With the feeling of resignation, I press the button. And boom. The fuck hell.
Hey.
Impossible.
Why'd it open?
Hold it.
The scene is mirrored from this side.
Hey.
Yeah. And it's doing the same again. How is it like that? The parts that I carefully arranged when I disassembled the body will move too. To its pillow, open the spilled oil. Everything's moved exactly the same way. can't imagine that the floor actually rotated 180 degrees, but... yeah. It could drastically affect the outcome of the case. We might have to rethink this. We might need to fundamentally rethink how we've been approaching the case. So I'm just gonna say it now. Yeah, I've got no fucking clue.
I see.
Strange feeling I felt when the chain disappeared. The strange feeling I felt when I went back and forth between the two towers. It was definitely the right choice to confirm this. You already knew? I'm probably gonna know this when you don't understand. See? Why don't you try and... oh, Jesus. The door at the far back has a... yeah. Well, look at it. You can already see from here. It's missing a doorknob. The whole thing came out. That was underneath Mekamaru's body.
See?
The screws came out right with it.
Well,
that's what it looks like. What is it a clue to? He did say when he was playing with it earlier that it was just about to come off.
What?
Did you get even more confused? No need to worry, just one clue will change everything. As if everything were linked together if you can reach it, just like I did. You probably won't give me- so just be a waste of time to ask. Bong, bong, bong. Something about the window or something. Yeah, this case seems like it's deliberately designed to try and confuse you, and honestly, I'm thinking-
for the class trial.
I'm thinking more about how what Nagato's learns affects the greater mystery of the entire game as opposed to the actual case.
To tell you the truth, I'm tired. Extremely tired. I feel like spending the rest of my life hibernating already.
I'm just trying to think, like, if the elevator rotates 100 degrees and then, like, all the other stuff goes with it, like, is the two other two towers, like, does the main tower rotate with it? Have we had someone try to enter the tower while someone's in the elevator?
I don't know. It's bad, but I'm so sleepy. I just want a ditch.
What are you even...
though I really don't feel like it, I'll show you my serious side when you come to the class trial. Even though it's impossible since it's so annoying, you can count on me to take this seriously.
Why are you so different now? Another class trial and...
damn it!
Yeah.
Hey, Kara?
Hear something?
Hey.
Hi, Monokuma Rock. Well, that was simple.
Right.
Seems that way. Alright.
Jeez, you're pathetic.
It appears you cannot escape.
Even my familiars are saying do not go inside.
Showtime.
If you can kill me, you're welcome to try. Try stabbing a sword through my very heart. Okay. We're all just going in. You're alright. Sonya's going, there's no way I'm not gonna go. It's so damn annoying. Alright, everyone's going in Monokuma Rock. We're the same. Same step ladders. What?
Well,
he was perfectly still. Just step ladders. For everyone who holds the title of Ultimate, I always believed that I didn't mind. Unlike you, I know my place.
Man.
What? I was prepared to become a sacrifice at any time, and from that, true hope would be born. I always believed that the talent that survived would be true hope. There is no hope amidst all this killing.
What?
Really? Sacrificing others for hope isn't real hope? But you're wrong. That strong hope devours weak hope. That's what I wanted to say to you anyway. What? What are you... point of view of a high school girl involved in a serial killer mystery. When you get to the end, surprise, surprise, the girl is actually the killer. The story is written carefully so the reader doesn't learn the ending in the middle of the story. Protagonist is just a projection of the reader, and this projection turns out to be the killer. Which means the killer you were looking for the whole time was inside you all along. Are you trying to hand out something here? are you? I just expected like talent reserve course. But I know that you don't matter at all, so why do I care about you? You admire Hope. Right? I love Hope. Well, similar, but maybe the difference is what's making me so emotional. Jesus Christ, Nagitsu! Oh my god, everyone? Oh my god. Oh my fucking god. Oh, Nagitsu! Ah, Jesus. Alright. Need to calm down. Once my nerves settled, step into Monokuma Rock. Jesus Christ. Nagitsu! You just... Oh my god. Elevator shook so violently as... Elevator shook violently as it descended at never-increasing speed. When we're in a normal elevator that shakes this bad, how efficient the elevator in the funhouse was, and how everything once again seems to just be magic. Elevator continued to shake, descend deeper and deeper, and suddenly, like it always does, bing. Oh god. To applaud this wonderfully vulgar trial ground. What is Monokuma talking about? He's like, he hates this trial happening.
Hey, come on now. Now I'm really angry.
That, what? That's confusing. Why? What? Even, okay, whatever. Alright. Shit's weird, but whatever. I'll roll with it. So it begins. I hope this never would happen again, and now it's happening for the fourth time. Fucking great. Curtain to the fourth class trial was about to open. Ultimate team manager. Badass, sick-ass robot. He was more man than any of us. Sacrificed his body to protect Akane. His appearance changed drastically because of it. And he tried to live awesome, and still gone. A lot of people still alive on this page. There's one of us. A couple people alive here. Can I work it out, like, who's gonna be killers and killed based on, like, they're not killing off everyone on a single page? Oh, there's still two people left on at least every page. Person who betrayed Nekomaru, who betrayed their friends. I will never ever forgive them. Alright. I have way less of a clue for this case than I did previously. Everyone was so dead that someone had to be- oh, the fridge didn't have food in it. So who the fuck had the energy? Oh, I think I just worked it out. I think I did at least.